Kevin stood at the window of his modest apartment, watching the raindrops race down the glass pane. His gaze lingered on the street below, where Tommy's car was parked. Tommy, his new neighbor, had become an unexpected fixture in his life, a lifeline of sorts. Kevin had never been good at trusting people, especially after what happened with Jennifer, his childhood sweetheart turned wife. As he pondered over the turbulent whirlpool of emotions swirling within him, memories of Jennifer flooded his mind. They had been inseparable since they were kids, promising each other forever under the old oak tree in their neighborhood park. But as they grew older, so did Kevin's distrust. Kevin's job at the airline company demanded long hours and frequent travel, leaving him little time to spend with Jennifer. His absence gnawed at him, fueling his paranoia. He showered her with extravagant gifts, hoping to compensate for his absence and to keep her close. Yet, no matter how many lavish presents he bestowed upon her, the gaping void of trust remained unfilled. Kevin's insecurity drove him to extreme measures, even arranging for Tommy to supply him with work runs just to keep Jennifer within his sight. Jennifer, feeling suffocated by Kevin's constant surveillance, found solace in Tommy's company. Their friendship blossomed innocently at first, but soon evolved into something deeper. They would spend evenings together, sharing laughter over glasses of wine and playing cards, the warmth of their connection growing with each passing day. Meanwhile, Kevin's suspicions festered like an untreated wound, poisoning his mind. He couldn't shake the feeling that something was amiss, that Jennifer was slipping away from him. His attempts to control her only pushed her further into Tommy's embrace. One fateful evening, Kevin's worst fears were realized when he returned home unexpectedly, only to find Jennifer and Tommy together, their laughter echoing through the apartment. The sight pierced his heart like a dagger, shattering the fragile illusion of trust he had painstakingly constructed. Confronting them, Kevin demanded answers, his voice trembling with a mixture of anger and betrayal. Tommy, with Jennifer standing behind him, calmly explained the truth, laying bare the web of lies and deceit that had entangled them all. Jennifer's eyes brimmed with tears as she confessed her growing feelings for Tommy, her words a dagger to Kevin's already wounded soul. In that moment of raw honesty, Kevin realized the extent of his own betrayal. He had been cheating on Jennifer during his countless layovers, seeking solace in the arms of strangers while professing his undying love for his wife. The truth hit him like a tidal wave, washing away the facade of control he had built around himself. His insecurities had driven away the one person who truly loved him, leaving him alone in the wreckage of his own making. With a heavy heart and tear-stained eyes, Kevin whispered a silent apology to Jennifer, knowing that some wounds could never be healed, some trust could never be restored. And as the rain continued to fall outside, he was left to pick up the shattered fragments of his life, haunted by the echoes of a love lost, to his own fears.